Hi, I'm Dan Klein.
And I'm Peter Abiel.
We'll be your instructors for CS188. Artificial intelligence is already all around you. It's in your search engines, it's in your video games, and it's a big part of new technologies, like autonomous cars and medical systems.
But hopefully not scary Terminators, right? Thank you.
I think we're okay for now.
So, what is this course about? This course is about building systems that do smart things and make good decisions. One way to make good decisions is to be aware of the consequences of your actions and plan ahead. That's inference.
The other way to make good decisions is to remember your experiences. That's machine learning. We'll see both learning and inference in this course.
How about the tools? Artificial intelligence is a mix of math, algorithms, and creativity. We'll have programming projects where you get to combine all of these in a video game setting. That's where you get to bring it all to life.
We're really excited about this course, and we hope you are too. See you in class.